I'm glad this one has a happy ending.
Yay!
I enjoy those.